Well, hello, folks. My name's Ian, and I'm sitting in my car. And this is just for scrapping Irish, really. Well, it's for the whole of the scrapping community that was on live stream the other night, where I publicly announced that until I've sorted my shed out, I've ceased scrapping. That's it. I've ceased. However, that's until I'm sat here and I look up this alley. Or this alley here. And what appears to be a load of scrap left lying out. So I think about, I might just go and have a look. Because as we all know, you can't go upsetting them scrap gods, can you? Turn it down, never get any again. See you later. It's only a quick look, just a quick look, that's all it is. What have we got? Oh, there's a couple of heaters, they've got cords on. What may be an electric bike, it's got cables on. Some sort of aluminium edge cutting device. And some legs which probably stain, probably aluminium. Yeah, I don't know, could be mild steel. We're just going to drive off.
Here we go.
I'm totally pleased with myself. I said no.